tell you a story of the fox and the crow. Once upon a time, there was a crow who was flying, flying and flying. The crow saw a piece of cheese. He thought, "I will take this piece of cheese." He took that piece of cheese and fly back to his place. He sat on the tree. Now the fox was walking around. He was very hungry. He saw the crow having a piece of cheese. The fox thought, "I am very hungry. I want this piece of cheese. But how to take this piece of cheese?" He got an idea. He thought, I am going to flatter this crow. He told, "Crow, you are very beautiful and your voice is very sweet. Can you sing a song for me?" The crow was very happy. She thought, "I will sing a song for you." The time she opened her mouth, the piece of cheese fell down. The crow was very happy. He went and took the piece of cheese. And he went back to the forest. The crow was very sad. He thought, "I lose my piece of cheese." So the moral of the story is, never trust flatter. You should think for yourself. Be wise, be intelligent, never be like a crow.